हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास। व्हाट इज लुकिंग हियर इन द वीडियो? ए कलरफुल पिक्चर। यस, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द फाइंड द वे डायरेक्शंस। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास व्हाट वी लर्न, जस्ट वील रिवाइज वंस। ओके, वी लर्न अबाउट द different types of plants. Yes, what are the different types of plants? Let's see once. Yes, there are the many different types of plants around us. Some of them are called what? Yes, some are the trees, some are the plants, climbers, creeper. These are the different types of plants we learn. So what are the different types of plants? Climbers, creepers, shrubs and trees. And again we saw the different parts of a plant. What are the parts of a plant? That once again we'll see. The different parts of a plant are roots, stem, leaves, flowers and fruits also. Okay, next again we saw some vegetables and fruits also. Okay, before blossom a flower, what is there? This is called the bud. Then after few days it becomes a flower. Yes, then we saw one big flower also. Which flower it is? Yes, tell. Yes, it is Rafflesia. This flower is the largest flower in the world. How much meter about it? It is about 1 meter. And what is the weight of this flower? It is about 7 to 10 kgs of weight. This is called Rafflesia flower. Okay, there are more three flowers which we saw: Passiflora, Bottle Brush and Bird of Paradise. Yes. Next, how these flowers are change into a fruit? Understood? This one also we have seen. First bud, then flower, then again it closes and it changes into a fruit. Dispersal of the seeds. Who disperse the seed? Who help the disperse the seeds? Butterflies, honeybees, animals, birds and also human beings. And here these fruits are given. Why they have shown these fruits in this way? Because we can see the seeds which are present in the fruits. These seeds only are helped to grow a new plant. Understood? Next, germination of a seed. How the seed germinate into a plant, that we saw. Yes. About nurseries, we learned about the nursery where we get different types of plants. Okay, flowering plants and fruit bearing trees also. Yes, so these all things we saw in the lesson, previous lesson. Now today we are going to learn the lesson Find the Way Directions, lesson number 6, page number 16. So in this lesson what we are going to learn? Yes, we are going to learn about the directions. What is mean by directions? Directions means which are used to reach us at a particular place. Okay. So using the directions only, we can go to a particular place. Just now I told you, this beautiful picture is it is looking here. Yes, colorful picture. Now tell me, what you can see here in this picture? What is there in the picture? Yes, here we can see a pond. Yes, one kacha road along with the pond. See hills, here are these hills also we can see. Tall coconut trees and thatched houses. And these are the buildings. Yes. These all things we can see in this picture. Why I am showing you this picture? See, in our family, how many members live? Our parents, we, or sometimes with our grandparents. We live with our grand family, grandparents. Okay, so our grandparents, our parents, and we. When we are living together in a house, is called a family. So like that, some more families, when they live together or in one area, it is form a village. Okay, now we are going to start the lesson. See here, already we have learned about the village in a previous class. When father, mother and other adults means our grandparents, okay, live together in a place, in one place, is called a family. Understood? So our mother, father and our grandparents, when we all live together in one place, is called a family. Many families living together in one place form a village. Now see here, these are the many houses we can see here. These are the thatched houses, some are the buildings, houses, kachcha houses we are seeing here. Yes, in these all houses only one family is living? No, there are the different families. Yes, so when these all different families live in one place, this is only one place. When they are living in this one place, this is form a village. Understood? Look at the picture below. This is Ramya's village. Tell what are there in her village. Now whose village it is? It is Ramya's village. What we see here in this village? In Ramya's village, there is a small pond, one road, kachcha road is there, tall coconut trees are there, there are the hills in her village, and there are different types of houses and buildings. Yes, so this is the Ramya's village. Ramya is one of the girl who stays in this village with her family. Okay, now come to the page number 61. See, on the page number 61, the point is 6.1. Can we find the directions? Can we find the directions, children? First, we have to know what are the directions. Okay, so let's start. How should we find the directions? Kasturi wants to go to her friend Kamala's house. Here is a girl named Kasturi. She wants to go to her friend Kamala's house. She wants to go her friend Kamala's house. She asked Ramya to guide her. She asked Ramya to guide, to tell how to go Kamala's house. She asked Ramya. Then Ramya said, it is the south of the post office. Where is Kamala's house? Then Ramya said, it is to the south of the post office. One post office there in the Ramya's village. Then Ramya said, it is in the south side of the post office. The south, what's that? Then here Kasturi, she surprised because Ramya took the name of the south and Kasturi don't know what is south. Then she surprised and said, the south, what's that? Asked Kasturi. Then Ramya stood facing the sun. She stood facing to the sun and said, she stretched her hands on either sides and said, she stretched her two hands straight and said, the direction the sun rises is the east. Okay, so in our village also, if the sun rises in the east only, wherever you go, the sun rises in the east only. If we face towards the sun, it is called the east side. Okay, the direction the sun rises is the east, the back is west, the opposite of the sun rises is west. Right hand side is south and the left hand side is north. These are four directions. See here, Ramya explained Kasturi that there are the four directions. She stood towards the sun from where the sun rises and she said that it is the east direction from where the sun rises, and in the opposite side is called the west. She stretched her two hands and said that the right hand shows which direction? south, and the left hand shows which direction? North. Okay, for more details, let's see. This picture is given on the page number 61. Okay, see the picture given below. Identify four directions and name them. Suppose this is Ramya. Okay, who is she? Ramya. She stood facing towards the sun. She stood facing towards the sun. Ante ame suryuniki chustu nilabaddadu. Okay na? She stretched her two hands also like this. She stretched her two hands. Okay. Now she faced towards the sun. It means this is the east direction. Which direction it is? East. Same, the back one is, means opposite of the east is which direction? It is west direction. W-E-S-T, west. When she stretched her two hands, the right hand shows which direction? Yes, the right hand shows the S-O-U-T-H, south direction. Okay, and the left side shows which direction? Yes, it is L-E-F-T, left direction. Okay, so when we also face towards the sun, it means this is east, the same opposite is the west. If we stretch our two hands straight, the left one is show, sorry, here it is, the left one is shows N-O-R-T-H, north direction. Which direction? North. And the right one shows the south direction. So these are the four main directions. These are four called the main directions. What are that? East, west, south and north. Understood? So all understood? There are the four main directions. Always the sun rises in the east only. The opposite of the east direction is west. The left side is north and the right side is south. Okay, now all of you understood, there are the four important or main directions: east, west, south and north. Now okay, here one activity is given. Do this activity, you can do it at home also. Okay, stand in your place in the classroom, but presently you are not coming to school. Yes, so this example, this activity you have to do at your home. So stand in place in your house, in any room, face the rising sun. You have to see that in your area or in your village, from which direction the sun rises. Which direction means? Always it rises in the east only, but you have to face towards the sun and stretch your hands, both hands also you have to stretch straightly, and then find out the other directions. Okay, suppose this is your room. Okay, and this is the door. Always the sun rises from east only, and you are standing here. You are standing here. You faced it to the sun. So it means this is the east direction. Okay, then you have to stretch all your two hands. It means the left hand shows which direction? North. Right hand shows which direction? South. And our back shows which direction? West. So these are the four important or main directions. Always you have to face towards the sun, then remaining all automatically will get it what are the other directions. So I hope you all understood, there are the four main directions: east, west, south and north. Okay, next go to the page number 62. See here, one more activity we have to do, which is given on the page number 62. Okay, here one girl who is standing, what we have to do? Just see here. Observe the picture given below. Kasturi is standing in the middle facing north. See, this girl is a Kasturi. She is standing facing towards what? To the north side. She is facing to the north side. That's why we'll write here. This is the north side. Okay, because she faced towards the north. Now, here is a one school and one well and bus stop. What we have to do now here? Just see. Sit down. What we have to do here now? See, write which directions are the following to Kasturi. Here some points are given and some blanks. In these blanks we have to write the directions in which place they are. Okay. So first one, the well is in the dash direction. Find out now direction. Already we have wrote here north because here Kasturi is standing towards the north side. Okay. So automatically her right hand shows which direction here. This well is in which direction? Yes, it is in east direction. So we have to write here east, east. Okay. Next. The bus stop is in the dash direction. So north opposite, what is the direction is opposite of north? Yes, it is the south direction. S-O-U-T-H, south. So here the bus stop is in the south direction. Okay. The school is in the dash direction. Where is the school? So here the sun rises. Yes. So it means this is the east. Opposite, the which direction of the east? It is west, west direction. Okay. East, west. So the school is in which direction here? It is in the west direction. Okay. The mango tree is in the dash direction. Here one mango tree is given. It is in which direction? Already we wrote here north because Kasturi stood here middle facing to the north. So this mango tree is in which direction? It is in the north direction. So here you have to write north, north. Okay, all understood? So well is in the east direction, bus stop is in the south direction, school is in the west direction, and the mango tree is in north direction. By this I hope you all understood what are the directions. There are the four main directions: east, west, south and north. Like Kasturi, you to stand in front of your house, write what are there in different directions of your house. So just now I told you to stand in one room of your house, stretch your hands and you have to face towards the sun and found out the directions. Along with that, you have to find out what are there in your house in those directions. Means if we have in the east, what you have in the east direction? Suppose it is your door. In the west direction, what you have? Window or any tree, like that something. In the south direction, what you have? In the north direction. So what are things are there in these four directions that you have to find out. Okay, understood? Okay, now see, you have read about north, south, east and west. So all know about these four directions now. Understood? There are the four main directions: north, south, east and west. Okay, we can know where our house, street and village are located with the help of directions. If we are understood all these four directions, now easily we can find out where is our village, where it is located, where is that street. Understood? Using these all directions. A line which marks the limits of an area, building or village is called a boundary. Let's take some small example here. Just see here, all of you, I'm drawing. Suppose this is your house. Okay, along with your house one more house is there. Okay, this is your house, this is your neighbor's house. what we have here, our house, see this is our limit, okay, this is our limit. If we cross this wall, you called it is our neighbor's house. So this line is only our boundary, this line is our boundary, which shows this is only our limit. If we cross this line, what we say? This is our neighbor's house. Do you say that this is also our house? No, because this line shows that this is only your limit. If you cross this, it is called your neighbor's house. So this line is called boundary. Understood? So building or village is called a boundary. We can identify any area or a place or a piece of architecture with the help of boundaries. A piece of architecture means, see, architecture, when the engineers prepare a plan which we make before construct a house. Okay, by engineers we get one plan to construct a house. Understood? So in that also boundaries are given. With the help of that, we'll come to know that what are these and what are that. Do you know what aspects other than directions are useful to locating a place? Understood? This is aspect means a particular part. Understood? So here, this what are the aspects other than directions are useful in locating a place? Suppose we are going to build a house. What we do? First, we made a plan. Yes, by the engineers. When these engineers bring a plan, we see that if it is convenient for us, we say okay. If it is we don't like, we tell them to change in this direction, that directions. Yes, so they will locate these aspects, other directions also are using to make a plan. Understood? That we are going to see in the next class. Till here, everybody understood? Now, once again, we'll revise. What are the directions? Yes, there are the four directions, main directions. Why I am calling this main? Because you will come to know in the next class what I am going to teach. So there are the main four directions. What are that? Once again we'll see. East direction. East means always the sun rises in the east only. That's why this direction is called east. Opposite to the east is called the back is west. The left side of the east is called north and the right side of the east is called south. Understood everyone? So these are the four main directions which are used to reach a particular place. East, west, south and north. Understood children? Okay. So soon we will meet in our next class. Till then you have to read the lesson and do the activity which I told you to find out the directions. Okay.